Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, hello, hello. Hey, guys, it's Papaya Bird Gaming, where the motto is good gaming gone bad. And welcome back to We Happy Few. Now, when we last left off in this game, we had just beaten Arthur's story, so we are now on our way to work on Sally Boyle's story. So we're now being the scientist, and we are now working our way through to get Blackberry Joy and do all that stuff. So we're going to roll right on it. Hello, 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 ladies and gentlemen. Good evening, hello. All right, so we need to get up. East town. So we are on our way to get milk. I think my shop's around here. Is my shop around here? My home here? Okay. Sally's house. There's a shelter up there, so I need to go up. Let me actually go trigger. Can I trigger? Oh, yeah, I need to get these shelters on. So if I go up here. Let's see, if I go up this way. And to the left, I should be able to get my shelter here pretty quick. Yeah, so I think it's... Yeah, the shelter's down here. Okay, let's go and trigger this shelter, get it started up. Oh, that's medical healing bomb. Yep, right here. Yes, let's enter. Modeling Relay Station Sword George's home. So we probably have to turn the power on for this facility. Oh, what? Oh! Wait! Oh! So Arthur technically did trigger some of them. Okay, I've got 9 points available so I can buy some stuff. Blender, looks like you belong there even when you don't. Yes, I will purchase that. Start off with... And then I need picky, plant shield, more resources, body snatcher, search and carry bodies faster, drop bodies quick, quietly, smooth talker, talk to people, makes them trust you more. Sweet dreams, quietly smother people unconscious in their beds. That's the bed one. Hardy, you get more benefits from being well fed and hydrated and rested. Traxxar, you can sprint faster and longer. Yes, please, I want that. Cool. Okay, so we now know that when we're doing whatever Arthur triggers, it triggers at least 2 of the shelters. We're learning. Good to know. Okay, so we need to head north of here. Yeah, we gotta talk to Don't Cry over tinned milk. I don't think there are any other quests. Back up, hold on. Shoot. There's a quest line here. Alterations. So we need to go back north. Ossifer?
Couldn't be better, thanks.
All right.
Ossifer? Okay, that is here. Oh, what's it the... It's in the...
You can take your joy.
Shit.
Mrs. Pankhurst is a shop.
Uh-huh.
How long has she had a shop?
Stitch in time!
I shouldn't be surprised. That woman could sew a wedding suit for an octopus.
Talk to Miss Pankhurst. Quest found, alterations. Let's do that quest first, actually. Let's track it. Oh! Okay, she's actually in here. Let me just get rid of that. Cool. So it's in here.
The people are...
Close. Oop. Uh-oh. A stitch in time. Hello, Miss Pankhurst.
Mrs. Pankhurst, how have you been?
Couldn't be better. I was having dizzy spells, but they've gone away.
Uh-huh.
Isn't that wonderful when things just sort of cure themselves?
Uh-huh.
I've been meaning to go visit the Reform Club, but my old outfit... I seem to have filled out a bit since then, if you can believe that.
Oh, remember when I made you that lovely nurse's uniform? For the Reform Club? No, I've always wanted to visit there. Wanda's such a good friend of mine, but she never tells me what goes on there. I imagine they drink tea and discuss how
good
to reform
going good.
And
no.
Like that.
No, they don't.
Sort of.
No, they don't.
Exactly.
They don't talk about that stuff.
Angle me an invitation.
Oh, God.
I keep asking my friend Wanda, and she always promises, but somehow it's always next week.
I ought to be able to manage that.
Oh, dear.
If you could get me an invitation, I'd be ever so thrilled. We could go to
dinner. Oh, God.
I'll come by when you've got one. Your new outfit.
Oh, no. Okay. Obtain an invitation to the
reef. I'd learn to sew. Well, I don't wish it. I probably have become a seamstress like Mum.
Alterations! Oh dear. Okay. I think we also have black. Is that black? Oh, sunshine. Okay, that is. Can we craft sunshine? Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. I didn't mean it. I can craft sunshine, which is good. Chemistry. I can craft sunshine. I need bleach flower. Okay, so I can take one sunshine. Let me just pop a sunshine. So at least I look happy. That's all that really matters. I'm on sunshine. I'm on at least enough sunshine so that I won't think I'm not on sunshine. Oh, dear. Like I said, the more side quests you do, the better. It's good to get side quests. Is this it? Alterations!
Please have 10 milk, Lionel. Please.
Oh!
How can I help you?
Oh, perfect.
Sally Boyle! I'm afraid I haven't got anything new or fashionable for a mock girl like yourself.
Uh-huh.
Everything I've got is as old as me.
Uh-huh.
Oh, Lionel. You've never felt old to me. I need some tin milk for something I'm brewing.
Oh, well, the trade from over the bridge. Well, all we seem to have at the moment is a few tins of leftovers from the war, and they're practically collector's items. Pricey.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I'm a bit short on funds at the moment. Is there anything we could trade?
Not unless you're willing to go over to the garden district.
I mean,
why not?
A girl like you. Some of the wastrels out there.
Uh-huh.
There's rumors of cannibals, devil worshippers, queue jumpers.
Mm-hmm.
It's sweet that you're looking out for me.
Well, some time ago, Uncle Jack made a record album. Uncle Jack Sings.
Uh-huh.
I got a collector who's dying to have it. Now, I know there's a bunch of Uncle Jack fans who have a sort of compound on Eel Pie. If anyone's got the album, it's them.
Got it.
Bring me that, and I'll give you all the tin milk I have.
Okay.
All right. I'll see what I can find.
Okay, and then a tailor invitation for the Room Share Club. Do you got it?
I've got my eye on you.
What's your pleasure, then?
Do you have an invitation to the Reform
Mind if
Club?
I look around?
Do you have an invitation? Oh, you do. It's $50. Oh, God.
I hope you'll consider us for your future purchases.
Oh,
we get
need
new items in almost every day.
Hmm. Honey, I'll sell that. Carrots, don't need it. Canteen, I'll need. Empty atomizers, I'll sell those. 20. I don't want to sell all my shit, but I'm close. Oh, I need money. Shit.
Not today, I'm afraid. Can you believe I blew it all on these boots?
Arturo, you're petite. You're not terrific at fighting or surviving fights, but you don't have to avoid confrontation because you're a genius chemist. Your powerful experimental drugs makes you a match for any opponent you already know. Some of the recipes, but you must find in the most advanced ones in a counter or via skills. Unfortunately, you are rubbish at anything mechanical, including sewing. You'll need to buy your supplies and weapons for shopkeepers, and your outfit for Miss Pankhurst. Fortunately, your old boss, Stuart the chemist, will pay a lot of money for your concoctions, so brew enough for everybody.
Uncle Jack records. Jesus Christ. Gwen's life is hanging on Uncle Jack records. Not that Lionel knows that, thank God.
Okay, we're looking in. Ooh.
I better go home and get my garden district drying. Can't walk around there in the latest Davy Hackney.
Hold on.
So resentful.
Get your garden district kit. Optional. Hello. What is this? Oh, I got some money, so I can use that, definitely. Okay, let's go. This way. I'm gonna try and sell as much as I can. So I can get the 50p to get that reform club.
Lovely day for it.
Lovely day for
Let's
it.
Spend my money, shall we?
Okay, I don't need. All right, that's two. 43, 44, 45. I just need $5 more.
Keep looking. Thanks.
Hold on. I'll be back. I'm looking at every trash can. I'll take the metal bench, which is good. I need to buy that Reform Club quest. Because I want to try and get some quest line stuff done. Because I get money for the quests anyway.
Afternoon!
You are the most devious bastard in New York City!
Do people still buy these?
Yes, people do buy stuff, Sally. Don't think anyone minds me checking the trash cans. Ooh. Yep, I'll take all that. Thank you! Money is worth it. You sell shit, they buy shit.
What can I do for you today?
Hello, I want to sell...
Anything yummy in you?
I'm going to sell you all the shit I don't need. Yep. Perfect. Beautiful. Thank you, Lionel. I just need to buy one thing off you, my guy. Yes.
I hope you like that. It's one of my favorites.
Give that to Miss Perkis, the invitation. Time to get Granny the invitation to the Reform Club. Jesus, she's gonna realize real quick, it ain't good. Okay, my baby stuff is good. Okay, so we need to just kind of walk around the building.
Where you got is such a...
I have taken my joy immediately. Whoop. Then close that door behind me and work my way upstairs. Hi, my dear. Ding ding. Hi, Grandma. Hi, Grandma.
I got you an invitation. Are you sure you really want to go to the Reform Club together? I'm not sure that nurse's uniform still fits.
No, I'm not much of a night owl anyway. I just hate being excluded, you know.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I've made your outfit for you. It's ever so slimming. I think you'll look wonderful in it. Oh, you always look wonderful.
You're such a dear. What would I do without you?
Come by any time you need something new to wear.
Uh-huh.
It's such a joy making clothes for you. You always make me look so good.
Okay. You received a cat suit. Oh god, did I? Oh, I did. Okay. And I got a perk point from that. Great. Okay, I probably definitely need to go get my ripped uniform kit. From my store. Because that'll be good to have. While working. Whoop. Oh, is it in here? Yep. Okay, so I got a... What did that come with in that kit? Ah. If it's one person, the Reform Club. So if I want to go to the Reform Club, I can. Shut up. I'm working on it, baby. Okay, so now they won't kind of look me... They won't look a gift horse in the mouth, at least. Okay, so I think lovely evening. Is there anything back here? Oh, what's up there? Hello. Oop. Hello. Oh. Oh. That's okay. I thought I just wanted to cross the districts. So now we're on our way to the garden district. Nothing in the trash can.
Guinevere's really sort of an awful name. I mean, look what she did to Arthur.
Coming soon, indoor shoppers. Everything you need without getting wet. Oh, an indoor shopping place. Why did I see Miss Cap? Oh. Yeah, we're not doing anything. I'm working on it. That is the building there, so we're not gonna deal with that. I'm working on it, game. So my baby intuitions are not too bad. So tin milk is not the worst in the world, but we definitely need to get it to my child. Constantly. Go see the Uncle Jack fans. Okay, so we need to go see Uncle Jack fans about this record. Okay. And I'm always looking for kits and stuff, too. I don't think Sally Boyle gets a lot of, like, destructive stuff. Like Arthur did, which kind of screws over a lot of the country. Don't cry over tinned milk. Okay, now entering Megiddo Bridge. Okay, where do I talk to a guard? That door is closed. That door is closed. Ah!
One of these days, Gwen, I'm going to teach you all about chemical interactions.
Uh-huh.
They're so much more reliable than boys.
Mm-hmm. Hint. Sally uses an analyzer to spray chemicals at our enemies. You can craft Hallucinex in the chemical section of the crafting menu. Then you can craft the Hallucinex Atomizer in the weapon section of the crafting menu. Equip the Hallucinex Atomizer as a weapon and press to create clouds of drugs that will make other people think obsessively about dogs. While with hilarious and violent results, you will be able to unlock other itemized recipes throughout the game. Alright, let me quickly change uniforms. Oh, hello. Highly contagious. Oh my god.
Why did you bring us here?
I wanted you all to see what bravery looks like.
We have to take them home.
At least they tried to destroy the birth records. At least they tried. And the rest of the town hanged them on this bridge.
Are they just gonna leave those people hanging there till they rot? It's medieval.
I wish I was half as brave as Tommy Cranmer and the Lushfords.
That's the mom. Okay, so that's our mom. You're now entering Lyd's home. There should be a Lyd's home base of operations here. There are multiple bases of operations here. I have to trigger them though.
It's always darkest before the dawn.
Oh wait! Uh-huh.
I the side effects. Oh, but
where do they bury them? Ask you that. Am I my brother's keeper?
Probably.
Moving finger right.
Church service. Church service was added to your journal. To whoever opens this missive, dear fellow Wellingtonians. For are we not all the still fellow citizens of Lynch and Wells? Good news, God has not forsaken us. He is still with us even amidst the rubble of these wastelands. Do not take our present suffering as a sign of his abandonment, for his tested his only son even to his mortal limit. Like Job, let us never lose faith. For those who have turned aside from his love and who have given their faith to witchcraft or the most outlandish of vegetable idols, or even demons of the unspeakable shape, do not succumb to those delusions. Where there is faith, there is redemption. And if you have lost hope in life, then all more should be prepare yourself for next. Let us gather Sunday at noon at the Bridge of Lidholm and make ourselves congregational. Yours in Christ, Reverend Charles Peter, formerly of St. George's Church. Okay. I can run here and no one has a problem with it. But I think... Are there any friendly homes here? Okay, I was looking for, like, side quests, too.
Protect him.
Cain and Abel.
People forget that.
If the war's over, can they send them?
No one knows. Okay.
So very
hello.
Tired.
What are you? Hello. Oh, it's a slide. Oh, hello. Gingham. Okay. Oh, my fashion.
You can't expect me to wear that.
Since when do you care about fashion? I thought that was only for silly girls.
For God's sake, gingham. I look like Hansel and Gretel.
You've been looking a bit too provocative.
Oh,
provocative?
No.
I don't even wear a bra yet.
Maybe you should. You don't want men to get the wrong idea about you.
First, I'm not doing enough to get a man. Now I'm trying too hard.
Just wear the dress, will you? It'll keep away the wrong sort of attention.
Well, maybe. I do believe you fucked Arthur's dad. So you being provocative, I think you think you fucked Arthur's dad, because he knows you did.
But they didn't.
He knows you did. They're all dead. They all died. Long time ago. Oh. Leather scraps and a tube. A tub. Tub. Dearest Kate, I think I found a boat. Not a real boat, of course. Barely more than a wash tub with a washcloth for a sail. But the smaller the vessel, the more likely we can sneak past the patrol boats. Don't you think? I know nothing about the currents, but it must be pretty hard to sail west and not land on Ireland. I haven't seen you in 7 days. I hope you're all right. I'll look for you in the shadows of the crashed V1. At noon on Saturday, I hope to God you get this. If not, I'll try to come back for you. If I make it, I love you these times. Love, Tony. Tony! Go fuck yourself, Tony. I did not mean to take joy. Quest found, Peachy's final mission. Yeah. Enter the Avion Puppet Theater. What? Oh! Hello! Someone's ringing in.
This is for the benefit of Mr. Kite. The rabbit got into the garden.
Sounds like some sort of secret message.
But the entrance is around the side. I did not mean to take that as a mod, as my bad. Okay, yep, it's back here.
Just have to use my hand.
Don't be ridiculous. We're a puppet theater.
How about if I use my sock?
We can't do Ibsen with sock puppets.
Hello.
What happened to your dolly? Oh, that loony who lives in the treehouse. He managed to convince some idiot to steal it. We can't put on our show without a puppet. And it's a shame. We're really the only fun people can have around here.
Uh-huh.
Unless you count taunting the bobbies.
Maybe I can talk to him, then convince him to give your doll back.
Ah!
I doubt it. He thinks the doll is Peachy Carnan, one of his secret agents.
I can be fairly convincing sometimes.
Get the dolly from the lunatic. That's why there's Arthur statues. Arthur is not welcome here. Because he screwed over the puppet theater. We're learning. What is this? What is that? That's the quest I've started. Oh, it's really far out there. Well, we've got time. Okay, so I don't think we're going to run into Arthur here.
Where are the Americans? Where are the Russians?
Uh-huh. Why is everyone screaming?
I just want them to stop screaming, that's all.
Okay. Are we close to a shelter? We're gonna hit a shelter first. Let me go check the shelter out. I can run, that's a nice thing. Hello? Where are we? Investigate. Sure. Oh no.
You're rubbish at hide and seek, aren't
nope.
you?
Nope. I'm perfectly fine. I want to just knock out all these idiots. I almost got a whole bunch. Did I get a whole bunch of knockout syringes? Oh, I've got three of them. Come here. Come on.
I've got better things to do than chase your ass across town.
Do you, though? Okay, we're gonna be very quiet about this.
Not a bloody
bit
of
bread. My bad. Shh, 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 shh. Don't fault the way you look at me.
Okay. All right, quietly go deal with. You sure? I got enough to kill you. Come on. Go back to where you were. Come on.
Hey, you don't live here.
Oh no! Oh no!
No, I don't think I'd like to go to the movies.
Ooh. What? Hello. In the toilet? No, you're quiet.
It was your idea.
Yep. Shh. Shh.
This is our little secret.
Oh no. It's locked.
Here.
Nope. Quiet. wasn't there. Shh. Shh.
It's happening.
Shh.
Don't question it.
Shh. Just go to sleep. It's okay. Two down. Gwen needs you. The burden of motherhood weighs on you more heavily. Do you not think you should drop everything and take care of her? Shut up. I'm going to take care of my baby. Shut up. Oh, ooh. Oh, no. Come on.
Sleep.
Come on. Come right this way. Come on. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. I'm gonna fight some people. Okay, he's down. Phew.
She is loud and stubborn. Her feet abide and not in her house.
Uh-huh. Nothing of interest. Hold on, I need to get. I'll get my tin milk in a minute. Oh. Okay. Quiet. Oh dear.
You're not the bloody elf, are you? So.
You sure about that? Oh, okay. I'm hurting. Heal up. Oh. Oh, that hurt. I know. Come on. Take one down. Take two down. Okay. Ow, you son of a bitch! Okay, they're all dead.
Oh, Gwen. You'd never believe the day Mommy's had.
Ooh. I'll take that. Take that, a crash syringe. Ooh. Blueprint! That's why you come in these buildings. Okay, now we need to quietly sneak out of this building and go get the shit we need. Three dead in Breeder Riot. Sarah Bing stated that if investigators reveal the name of the instigators, they will be prosecuted within the fullest extent of the law. However, if it truly was a spontaneous riot, then there is little we can do, sort of jailing dozens of people for which we have not capability of. Okay. Ooh. We are hurting. Can I craft anything that I would need, maybe? First aid kit. I need healing bombs real bad. So we need to look for Rose of Gilead while we're here. Oh, Rose of Gilead. Speak of the devil and it shall appear. Okay. Grab that. And then grab that. Perfect. Just enough to make me something to heal my wounds. Okay, let's quickly. Okay, how? We're fine. We don't need to move the quest line. We'll just. Okay, that's Peach. Where is this other mission? So I can at least get this side thing done first. So I'm not, like, you know, weighing on my child. Oh, we're very close to the crying over tin milk. So I can get the milk so I can feed my child. So I'm not weighing on this terrible, terrible burden to my child. I didn't do anything. And then if we do the child thing, we'll come back to this quest line. Afternoon. Don't cry over tinned milk. Uncle Jack live.
Remember Fred? I remember Fred.
Okay.
Hello. Are you a friend of Uncle Jack?
Of course. Who isn't?
You'd be surprised. Some people seem to think that because we're out here in the Garden District, we have to abandon all pretense of civilization.
Uh-huh.
We can't take joy, but that doesn't mean we can't see the world the way Uncle Jack does, right? It's just a question of concentration.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yes. In fact, Uncle Jack has heard of you.
He's heard of us? You can't be serious.
Is he going to talk to us on the TV? Oh, but we never get the new programs out here.
What did he say? How do you know?
Why didn't you ask him? He's coming to visit. He wants to do a live broadcast from here.
Uh-huh.
He's coming here? But the place is a mess.
We have to clean up. Uncle Jack's coming. Uncle Jack's coming. Uncle Jack's coming.
That's the spirit. Let's show Uncle Jack just how much we love him.
Uh-huh.
Who's going to clean that up?
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
She's got blood on her hands.
What did I do? I need kettles. Great. I don't think I have anything to craft lock picks. Fuck. Run away. Bleeding! I am dead. Oh my god, get out of the way! Oh, I'm stuck. Heal up, Sally. Ooh. I don't want to kill you all, so I'm running away now. Where's this murderer? I didn't do anything! I didn't do anything! Oh, this is my life. Where? I don't see the blood. Get out, my god! Stop! Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. This is my life now. Really? Oh, this is a terrible place. Terrible place to get. Oh, let me just hide. Oh. I'm working on it. Come on. Fuck, I'm gonna die. Shit. If I can get out of combat, I'll be fine. Come on, fucker. Okay. Okay. Take it. Oh. Oh. Woo. Almost died there.
Oh,
Ooh. Sounds like Foggy Jack. I don't like that. That's definitely Foggy Jack. I don't like that very much. Oh. Sorry!
That's gonna leave a nasty scar. Oh, damn it!
No one sees me. I am hiding in a bath in a trash can. And I am bleeding profusely. Oh my god, this is causing me pain. Oh, I am bleeding. I need to craft. I don't think I can craft anything. Okay, biopin is fine. Can I craft bandages? Oh, I need rubbing alcohol. I don't have fucking bandages.
Oh, I better get a bandage on that.
No! Shut up. That's not what I need. Great. Oh, please tell me there's a hatch here. Fuck! Oh. There's a hidey hole. Oh. Can I craft anything when I'm in combat? Ow. Come on, Sally! I'm gonna die. This is my life! Yep. I died! What's the buzz? No one ever accused Sally Bloom to be particularly sinuous, but she got plenty of old cop jewels, as it turns out. Sally recently made quite a splash in the Canary Street, although we missed her while she's on holiday. We admire her style section. She always did look smart in red. Fuck! I died. I need to get that site open.
Still alive. I wonder if I'm a cat.
Okay, let's see. There was a base. Over 10 milk. Water. I saw a base of operations around here. Hold on. Let me go try and work that base of operations out first. So I went this way. And then in here. Yep. Okay. So I need to quickly and effectively get power on.
Nashiate Omnisperance. Through those holes in the barbed wire. Not a good place to sleep, then. At least I can still use the hatch to get onto the Wellington Undertracks.
God. Heal up. Oh my god. Fuck off. No. fucking damn it! Oh my god, this is my life. Oh my god. Piss off! I'm gonna die. This is my life. Okay, quickly get the power on. Can't do anything. God fucking damn it. Who is still alive here?
Now I can come back from any other hatch.
Yep, I died.
You're
shut up. This is my life. Death on page 5. Fuck me, man. Okay, I need lockpicks.
Shit. Still only in Wellington Wells.
Hold on, I'm gonna go find myself some lockpicks. Let me find people. Nope, I need lockpicks. Please and thank you. Thank you. So over here, no. That's not what I need. No, I need lockpicks. This game sometimes pisses me off.
The woman gave me, and I did eat.
This game is never fucking nice to me, and I hate it. It's like, really, game? I just want my lockpicks. I can't craft anything without bobby pins, you fucking assholes. That's not what I want! God damn! I don't know if the base of operations. Where am I? I've gone way too far. What the hell is that? Hold on, I gotta run back the other way. Motherfucker! I'm going the completely wrong direction. I am a smart man. Nope. Just syringes.
Where do they bury them? I'll ask you that.
Strange. Who knows? Something's not. I don't like that. Something's wrong. What? Where'd you go? Oh my god, move. Where's the murderer? Oh no, murderer.
There's the one who did it. There.
Where? Where? My god. Come on, Sally. Just to hide in. There you go. You guys didn't see anything. You saw nothing. Such is life. Are you though? For what? For what?
thinking asking Benedict Keys for help. But how was I supposed to know about the tea cozy?
Let me quickly craft healing bombs. Get as many as you can. It's a good start, what we need. Uh-huh.
Strange how fast all the food's going on.
Nope. Where's who? I don't know what you're talking about.
Fine. I've got better things to do than chase your ass across town.
Whoop. What?
I wonder if Lionel can make some sort of automatic baby feeder for me.
Oh, yes.
Run back home as often to feed Gwen.
I definitely need to get that at some
point.
Sounds
a bit hard-hearted, doesn't it, Gwen? But Mummy's trying to save our lives.
Yeah, okay, they're all running around wondering what happened to their music. But we handle that. They're cleared out. I've cleared that problem. I've dealt with that problem. We're going to let everyone's faces vanish. Okay, cool. So now what we're going to do is we're going to open up my quest lines. And we're going to go quickly. Quest lines. Peachy's final mission. Alright, we are literally 700 miles away. So we're going to quickly take a quick run. Am I close to a shelter anywhere? Oh, there's a shelter there. I'm trying to think. I'm closer to this one more than I am anything. Let's make a quick run to that shelter. That'd be at least a good, like, sleeping spot for the night. That one, I think, is because of Arthur unlocking it. You unlock a few of the different, bases. Oh, God. Is this fall? Oh, shit. That's really out of my way. But it's fine. We'll make a quick dash to that spot because I'm close to it anyway. We're literally 400 miles away from it. I'm just gonna hit that spot quickly. Okay. Run! Yes, we just want to get my shit done. I just need to get to a base for the night because it's gonna get dark and I don't need these assholes catching up to me. I know. I'm trying to take care of my child. But I've got other things I need to fucking do too. Now let's keep running. Oh, excuse me. Okay. We're almost to the base. To our dock for the night. I don't know if this is going to run all the way around. Okay, I'm assuming this is like one of the places that Arthur unlocked for me. That's what I'm assuming has happened.
My dear friends, it's getting late. I hope you're all heading home and ready to
I am. No one cares, Uncle Jack. Okay, so I'm assuming the white smoke is places that Arthur unlocked.
Who's gonna clean that up?
Will you though? Is this the one Arthur found?
Brilliant. Now I won't need to cross all those bridges.
Ah. So, yep, this is one of the places Arthur can unlock. So let's get some sleep. So. Yep, we'll get a good, decent amount of sleep. We're good. We're nice and well rested. Because we're now still 700 miles away. But if I'm right, I should just be able to book it across without having to deal with problems, I hope. Oh. We're good. Yep. And then run! Catch your breath. Run!
I don't think they've quite got the hang of ambushing people.
Do not steal very good food in here. Wild picnic. Find a way to lower the palate. Oh, yep. Oh, of course. Ah, okay. Ah. I know what they're trying to do. Let me just actually kind of close here while I picnic. So I am supposed to, okay, I'm supposed to use it that way, okay. Not really. Sweetheart!
Rotten apple!
Now. Well.
Oh, you're never gonna get married if you treat men like that.
Uh-huh.
I never did like picnics.
Kiss my ass!
Okay, let me just check these bodies. Just check the bodies. Do you have any lockpicks on you, my guy? No. Do you have anything on you, my dear? No. Okay, well, once I have that, we'll be good. Okay, we're almost there. We're at 500 miles. I don't know how long this thing ends till. I don't know if there's a little... Oh, God, there is. Fuck me. Fuck. Great. Now I have to run all the way around. Let me just heal myself up. Shit. I have to run. I don't want to have to run around the whole fucking island, but I want to do some side quests too. So it's fine. Sometimes this game just irks me to no end. I'll take that. Okay, so we're just going west. Okay, so we gotta go. Yep, we're just kind of circling around. We're taking our time. It's taking in the scenery. The scenery. Run! Alright, so we got the Uncle Jack Sings records, which is good. That's good he's willing to give me that the tinned milk for money. For the records. Oh shit. Run around it. Don't fall into this hill. Or this hole. Okay, so we are 700 miles away. We're gonna just work running ourselves around it. Track hatch, Peachy's final mission. That's what I'm working on! Okay. Let me get more rolls of Gilead. So I can make a whole bunch of the healing bombs. It's good to have a whole bunch of healing bombs on you, that's what I say. Because it's a better option. See, no one's going to stop me if I'm running. So we're now 600 miles away from this guy. So we just need to keep moving forward. Run! Okay, cool. Let's just keep running. Run! Okay, we are almost there. Like I said, some of the side quests are nice because they're side quests, but some are just tedious. Rose of Gilead, thank you. I will use this to craft more healing stuff. It's good just a whole bunch of that stuff on your person at all times. Oh well. It's a dead well. Okay, we are almost there. Okay, just running. Running.
I can't understand all these downer women. Don't they know how to pretend to be happy? I thought all girls learned that.
Let me just take that. There we go. Bridge. Executive Committee, City Hall, 5th, the Parade, Wellington Wells. Dear committee members, it's a lovely day for it. We are ransacking the last of the old Victoria Gardens. There might be enough potatoes in the entire garden district to last 2 weeks. Do you plan to starve us all to death? If you have no food to spare, could you at least open the bridge so that we can try our luck into the wilderness? I'd rather die by a bandit's hand than starve. It's so much more glamorous. Your former neighbors, Colin Drysdale, Elite Fitzloyd, and Chris Fox. Okay. So we are now 300 miles away from them. Or meters. It's either meters or kilometers that we're going to. Whoop! Whoop! Okay, I was looking for more Rose of Gilead to make myself. Just. Hip. Okay, hup. Running all the way. Okay, and. Yep. So that is 4, so that's enough to make 2 more healing bombs. Beautiful, so now I have 8. Okay, Peachy's first final mission. So this is like tying into what Arthur did. Hello? Okay.
stopped your evil scheme.
Ha ha! You've fallen into my evil trap.
What's going on?
I can't move. Yes, Mr. Croker. It's my pa-
Thought I'd pop in to see what's new.
Do you have any... You have nothing I want.
You're amazing, Rick.
No, can't you read?
What I'm looking for.
No girls allowed.
Uh-huh.
Even if one of those girls is a secret agent?
You're an agent of the Special Operations Executive. Prove
Sorry.
It.
I've been inside Dr. Verloc's lair.
Yep.
Shh. Don't say that out loud.
I've met Sergeant Stubbs. And I know what his favorite code is.
Uh-huh.
Do you?
All right. You are a secret agent.
Okay.
Central needs Peachy to go on a secret mission.
Uh-huh.
It's a very important, very dangerous mission behind enemy lines.
Yep.
Peachy? You can't expect me to let you take Peachy.
I think we have to ask Peachy whether he wants to go or not. Don't we?
He doesn't want to go, do you, Peachy?
No, he does.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Well, that's very brave of you. No, of course, Peachy. We all know there's a war on.
Yep.
Well, if we don't meet again, it's been an honor to command you. Safe travels, Peachy. He says he'll go with you. God be with you both.
Thank you. Bring the doll back. Now, wasn't there a base of operations around here? Oh, that's way out of my way. Good God. But that could be a shelter I could turn on. No, we're good. Okay, now we just gotta head back to the theater. And give them their quest line. Running back and forth. Nope, nothing I need. Nope, nothing I need. Doesn't help me. Yeah. That's what I'm working on. Okay, we just need to go up. The hell? Oh. Nope. The hell is that? Nope. Oh dear.
The mark of Cain was to protect him.
The hell is up here? Oh, I don't like that. Oh, witches! I don't very much like that, so we're gonna not deal with that bullshit. We need to go north? Yeah, we need to go up here. Just get away from that building as fast as possible. Oh, run. Yeah, I don't want to be anywhere near that building. No, thank you. Okay, we're just going north. Oop, mine. Oh, hello. Oh, okay. Ah, there's the broken well. Okay, we're good. And then we just got 4 more, so I'm just crafting more healing bombs. Whoop. Heal myself up. And run back to the base. And then we will go and bring the show back. Okay, let's just keep moving. Okay, let's just keep moving forward. I don't want to constantly die. That's my thing. Like, come on. I don't really want to die constantly. But it's the thing that happens. Such is life. Play. We're 312 meters away. Run! Okay, so we are on our way back there. Run! Oh, hello.
Before
Please listen to a personal message for our prudent friend. The fox is in the henhouse. The fox is in the henhouse.
Who's our prudent friend?
As prudent, I gotta find a henhouse? The white rabbit and the fox.
What?
So I'm looking for a white rabbit house.
I am the cat that walks by himself.
And a what is this? Oh, this is, right. I have a whole bunch of health now, so we're good. Let's quickly do this one so I can get the power on and get this facility up and running.
Nasciate omni speranza.
Piss off! Piss off! Burn, fucker! Two down.
Can come through those holes in the barbed wire. Not a good place to sleep, then.
Fragers! Soma magazine!
I can't tell if Mrs. Witherington is preggers or just fat.
Don't use that word, it's horrible.
Her husband is a prisoner of war. She goes everywhere with Lieutenant Ulbricht.
Maybe she's just eating extra rations. Anyway, we'll know in a few months, won't we?
Yep.
You can't tell either way. That dress is so baggy.
That's enough of that, Sally Boyle.
Come on. Take one out. Burn! Okay, they're all down. Cool.
And that's for ditching me for the posh girls in year seven.
Lock up this thing. This is a base. Oh.
As easy as unhooking a bra. Now I can come back whenever I like.
Oh! So I can't technically sleep here. That's why. Got it. So it won't let me sleep here because I can't get the power. Because Arthur, technically, this is Arthur's base. So that's technically the Arthur's base of operation. Put that away. And get back on the run. Okay, so we just need to go back to this theater. Alright, I got the theater!
Oh, did you get our dolly?
I did. And I don't think you'll have any more trouble with Johnny Bolton.
That's wonderful. Do you want to stay for our show? We'll
be
able to start it in a few moments. Thanks to you.
Oh!
When did my squirrel come home?
Just now.
What's upstairs?
Don't disturb me. All these things. My little friend bet me wasting money again.
Yes, but Omar, this year we can make that up go a little. This is the first Christmas we have not needed liquidized.
Oh.
Now, maybe, and just the time.
lots and lots of money.
But then it will be a whole court.
Okay, quiet. Really? That's why they build all these stairs. Okay. Oh, dear. Boxing shoes. Ooh. Are they all downstairs? Oh, they are all downstairs. Okay. Okay, I guess we gotta do it this way. Complete Peach's final mission. Okay. Oh, run. Get out of the fucking dirt, Sally. Good fucking God. Really? Shit. Am I, though? Where's the murder? I didn't do anything. Run, 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 run. They're gonna fuck off in a bit. Okay. Now that we're coming this way. Okay, we gotta be very quiet. Wait. Wait until I all track away. Beautiful. We just got out of the crouching. What did I get? What the fuck did I get? Totem of parental negligence. Oh. Boxing shoes. Run like the wind and don't. Ooh. I'll put those on. Ooh, I have so much speed now. Woo! Fuck. Ah, okay. Whoop. Just top up on the joy. And then swap into my normal outfit.
Busy.
Hello. Let's have a look at you.
Hi, doctor.
You're in tip-top shape, aren't you? We're so pleased you survived the garden district.
Thank you. Toodaloo. Okay, we're fine. Yes.
Hi.
Hi.
May I interrupt for 1 second?
What's up?
Just a weird quick question. Do you happen to have a pair of sunglasses?
No.
Okay, thank you.
Yep.
Also, hello stream. You guys are fantastic.
Thank you. Afternoon? Oh shit, I'm gonna get sick. Crap. Okay, I'm at 400 miles. What, 400 meters to get to Lionel's shop to do my drop off. But I think I'm also gonna get sick here shortly, so I'm gonna go and hide. One at a time. We're good. Doot. Do 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 do. You take your joy immediately. Nothing I need there. Bobby? Bobby? Because he's literally 300, so I'll just start running. Oh, nothing. Nothing's the Ross, Ossifer. Okay, we're gonna hide here because I can see that everything's about to collapse. So we're gonna quickly and effectively just wait it out. Wait out the depression. Cause we're about to get the side effect. Yep. Like that goes down pretty quick, but I still gotta wait for that side effect to end. Hello? Demon. Okay, so we're just kind of going and doing this, what we need to do, and trying not to die. Oh, I did not mean to whack my thing there. That is on me. I am so sorry. Don't care at all. Waiting for this to die out. Wah! Don't wanna die. No, thank you. Harumph. Beautiful, we're good. Oh shit.
Please step away immediately.
I'm working on it. Why? Ow. Son of a bitch. Fuck! Oh, I do just enjoy pills. So we'll pop a joy before we enter that detector. So I don't get in trouble. Come on, all of you, fuck off. Please and thank you. Fuck off, please and thank you. Fuck off, thank you. Papa Joy.
I've forgotten how bright Joy is.
Yeah, we're good. It's fine being bright once in a blue moon. Okay, we're just gonna go up one more and then take a left. Hello, where are you? Oh, it's Dr. Faraday's house. Good. Okay, we're just gonna quickly rush. That's Dr. Faraday's house, so we're good. I now know what that is. Please don't be another joy detector. I don't need more of those fucking things. I hate them. I hate everything about joy. It sucks ass. Do 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 do. Okay, is there a place I can hide? My joy is about to trickle out. I need to quickly go behind here. Yep, and we're gonna wait it out. Wait it out, ladies and gentlemen. Just gotta try and wait it out. Yep, okay. Well, joy trickle away. Oh my god, it's raining? Oh! Starting to rain. Good. We're just gonna hide out here till my joy ends. so we don't die. Probably a good idea not to die. That is the greatest idea you've ever thought of, Brennan. Thank you, Brennan. High five. Chugga 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 chugga. Dance to the beat. Best way to do it is dance. Dance party. Dance the beats. Okay, we're good. I've got speed now. Ooh, speed. Okay, we are now. Oh, she's got way more pep in her step. That actually works out really, really nicely. We do love a good pep in our step.
What's your fancy?
There you are.
Lovely day indeed, Mom.
Hello.
Sally Boyle.
Uh-huh.
I hope you found the Uncle Jack record. My brother's been pestering me.
Uh-huh.
I have indeed.
Your Brillo. Milk you shall have.
Uh-huh.
Lionel, you're sort of handy, aren't you?
Well, I do like to tinker. You'd be amazed at the state of some of these things when they come into the shop. Can't sell them if I can't fix them.
Uh-huh. I have some designs for some apparatuses.
Some sort of water feeder for birds?
Yeah.
Oh, heavens no. I can't stand the crows. It's for my flowers. Mustn't overwater, but I keep forgetting to water it all.
Oh, of course.
Yeah.
Let me see what I got in the back there. I bet I can find all the pieces sooner or later. they never show up right away, but they always show up sooner or later. Check back in a bit.
Okay. Come back in a couple days. Where's my home? I've got some points. Let me buy. Iron stomach, eating rotten food without being sick, picky picker, sweet dreams, smooth talker, body snatcher. I need something for my health. But Harity, yes, let's buy that. Yes. And we also buy picky picker. Yes, I want more resources. So I think we gotta go home and feed the child. Where's my home? Yes, we just need to go home now. And we can feed our baby our milk. Because good gourd.
I assumed it was the bobbies keeping themselves warm. But once I saw a whole lot of fires out in Wednesday's Hill, they're not having some sort of police convention, are they? And
no.
I swear I could hear chanting.
All right. Oh, witches. Oh, I've gone the wrong way. My bad. And then we gotta go north here. I'm right. Yep, just go through the back. Back entrance. Oh. Oh, baby milk. Did I not get baby milk? Oh.
I feel like a mule carrying all this. And just about as fast, too.
Can I craft a baby? Can I craft a bottle? Oh, I need pure water. Great. No. Let's fill a container with water. Filter it up. I thought I really need automatic.
Gwen's got something to eat at least.
Feed Gwen! Oh, I'm hurting. Ah, I'm over capacitated.
Here we go, darling.
Uh-huh.
Baby milk. You won't believe what Mummy had to do to get this for you. Well, I'll never tell you, frankly.
Okay. Oh!
Who's at the bloody door now?
Hold on! I'm coming! Oh my god. Yes! Oh, hi Bobby.
Sorry to bother you, ma'am. The lads is wondering if you've got any blackberry ready for him.
Oh, I'm working on it. In a day or two, I hope.
Uh-huh. The lads is getting a mite twitchy, to tell you the truth. I must ask you to accompany me to the station so you can explain yourself to them precisely.
Great. Great! Hello!
I don't understand the worry. Haven't I always provided you with blackberry? I just had a little hiccup in the lab.
Uh-huh.
I'd be working on it right now, but apparently you lads are lonely.
That ain't quite true though, Mom, is it? You've been seen all over town doing all sorts of things.
We don't imagine that Lionel Cashier is much of a source of pharmaceutical ingredients.
Uh-huh.
Oh, but there, you'd be wrong, Constable. See, I had to replace some bits of lab equipment.
Yep, why?
And you've been roaming around the Golden District doing Lord knows what.
Yes, well, I, blackberry's made with herbal extracts. Why do you think it's called blackberry?
And the Victoria Memorial Camp?
Ooh.
2 visits in the last week?
That's for Mr.
I suppose
Bing.
Them visits was for our benefit as well.
That's for Mr.
Not
Bing.
Not at all. I was visiting the General. He also gets quite cross when I haven't seen him.
Oh, so he... well, yes, of course he would. Right. Well, we can hardly expect Miss Boyle to ignore the General now, can we, lads?
Of course not.
Of course he would.
Nonetheless, Miss Boyle, the lads have developed an appetite for your fine cooking, as
uh-huh.
it were. If they go hungry, chaos will ensue. We must insist that you devote
your
full and urgent attention to feeding them.
Oh my god, shut up.
What?
Or we shall be compelled, willing or no, to provide your assistance,
willing or no,
to Dr. Verloc. And that won't be cheery for either of us.
No.
I guess I can't blame them for being antsy.
Okay. Questline's complete. Okay, cool. So, we have Happy Few is basically the idea that like, instead of, like, dealing with their depression, get better price when buying... Yes, please. I actually want that. Thank you. And Smooth Talker, we'll buy that. Yes. So, we have Happy Few is basically the idea that if...
It's not fun going off blackberry.
Uh-huh.
And if they go back on regular joy, they'll get the cramps and they won't even remember why. God, I'm almost done with this new batch.
Go to your lab! Alright, so we have a few basically the idea that if you took, like, a dystopian future, like after World War II, a company decided, yeah, we're not fucking dealing with your depression anymore. So they made a drug called Joy, so you pop it and it just gives you the happy feeling. And people take it constantly. However, it has multiple bad side effects. Basically, meaning you lose memory. Memory loss, problems there, issues, whole bunch of issues. Yeah, so you're playing as 3 different characters trying to escape Wellington Wells and get the fuck out of this town, because you don't like it anymore. Okay, so I'm definitely going to need that automatic baby feeder, because I'm not going to want to come back constantly and feed my child. I need that automatic baby feeder, so I need to wait a couple days and come back for it. Okay, coming!
Jesus, it smells like burning chemicals. Oh shit.
Great! Fuck, everything's on fire!
Where's the fire extinguisher? Christ almighty! Jesus, no!
Where's my fire extinguisher? Oh my god, is it considered a weapon? Oh. Fire! Oh my god. Blackberry buys top priority. Number 9, lead package and callback Spud. Gemma Olsen, Margaret Offit, and I celebrate Mr. K. Jimmy Walt, the Mad Haberdasher, Penny Snug, Sally Specials, Bingaling, David Hackney, the Design Centers Kittens, Nick Lightbearer, Must Pay Cash, Madam Wanda, Vanessa Tinkerbell on Holiday, Sunshine Prune Tomes, Need to Keep Enough for Me, Oblivion, and one per customer, haha. Great.
Okay. First things first, how bad is the damage to the lab?
Bad.
The triode and the crystallizer's broken. Oh, why do I get an N7 vacuum tube? Oh, God. My old chemistry box. It must be still in my old house. I was really hoping I'd never have to go back there.
Oop. Like that. Keeping homes. Fire's burning. What, am I going back to the garden district? Oh, it is. Oh, dear. It's in the garden district. Great. Back to the garden district I go. What I fucking needed today, and another trip there. I'm gonna check the trash cans. Nope, nothing I need there. I need fucking. Oh, wait, just how much cash do I have on me? I could sell some shit, actually. Where is my seller? Where's my guy that sells money? Corner pub, Miss Perkins Alterations. Where's my guy? Yeah, it's an end shop. Is there any sellers over here? Fuck. I need to make a quick stop in the corner pub. Hold on, I'm coming. I need to make a quick stop. Everything's fine. Don't phone the fire. Yes, technically speaking. Hello.
Got anything yummy in you?
That's still something I don't need. So I want to wear that. I'm going to keep that. So what do I not want? Hallucinex on the crash syringes. How many empty syringes do I have? Okay, short spike, yeah. Foxglove seeds, I'll sell that. Mushrooms. Crash syringes, berserk syringes. 30 bucks, 28 bucks, that's fine. I'll sell that because I don't really need that. Power cell will keep. Leather scraps I'll sell. I'll keep my canteen because I'm going to need that coin. Why are you? You sure I won't get away? You positive? I'm just waiting. Yeah, I definitely need the money. Because the money will definitely help me when it comes up. Hiding in the bathroom. Are you guys done? How am I a downer?
Why aren't you happy? You need to be happy.
I am happy. complete wrong way! I'm hiding in the trash can now. Hello! Oh God, hello! How am I a downer? Please all of you piss off. No.
I got better things to do.
Right. Enough of that then. Time for tea.
Okay, where am I? I need to go back this way. I thought I accidentally swung at someone. I didn't mean to swing at someone. Please don't make me swing at someone. Oh, my bad. Oh. I didn't do anything! Okay. Just gotta head back to my old home. Great! Just what I needed! To go back there. I do not need to go back there, but it is okay. Oh, shit! Not a downer detector. Either go through that or I deal with her. Oh, perfect. Oh no! Something happened to the downer detector. Call the 911 security. Alright, I think I need to go. Nope. I want to take that off. Run! That's why I just run, Sally. Run till you get to the bridge. You sure? I got speed for days, bitches.
That's the guilty bugger.
Hey. God. Run! Myself up. Okay, we're gonna let those people fuck off. Whew. Okay. All right, I need to change my outfits. Fuck. Okay, cool. We look better now.
I just want them to stop screaming. Don't you look all?
Oh, that's why.
Superior. I wish I knew.
Why are you? Why is everyone chasing me? What did I do? Oh, I see what I did. I would just like to, this isn't this, I'm literally calling this Hiding Simulator. This is literally what the episode is. Hiding Simulator is what I'm calling it. Hiding Simulator Part 1. This is really what I'm calling this stupid episode. Good God. Lord, give me strength. Okay, we're good. Let's run. Okay, run! Ooh. Okay, we just need to get to my house. Apparently, my house should be just down here to the left. Whoop. Okay. T. 202, so we're getting close. Run! Help. Afternoon. Okay, we're at 140. Almost there. So we're kind of playing this in time with Arthur. So we're going and doing what we need to do. Run! Okay, I'll take that. Whoop. Okay. Tab. Craft. Okay, I'm just gonna craft my stuff. Healing bombs. Get my healing bombs back up. Cool.
Mind the side effect.
I'm interested there. Oh. Oh, cutscene time.
Well, young Miss Boyle, you know there's a curfew. You don't want some fritz to shoot you dead, do you?
Sorry, sir.
Let's get you home. You had another fight with your mum, didn't you?
Uh-huh.
Why don't I put in a good word? Mrs. Boyle, I've
got
a young lady out here who, I'm sorry. They don't seem to be at home.
What? Let me go in.
They're not at home. Let me take you to the station for a cup of tea.
What happened? Let me in.
Best you don't go in, miss. Cup of tea's best.
What did she do? What did she do? What did she do?
Yep.
Oil.
Oh. Oh, yeah, her mom was...
And Mum said, you don't have to worry about the train. No one's going on the train.
Yep.
Shut up, Sally. You're a big girl. Stop crying.
Yep, my mom killed her. Oh! Do I have that? Can I grab? Can I make a Vicelin jab? Oh dear. Kill me now. I'm ready. Kill me. Please. Yep. Yeah, please, I'm waiting. I'm ready. Thank you. I'd like to get my chemistry set seized before the end of the episode. Okay.
I suppose I'm tougher than I look.
We are avoiding any of these plague fuckers. expected.
The gentleman's name, Mr. Blackegg, isn't actually a real Englishman.
Son of a bitch! Oh, I definitely need that. I'll heal up. Fuck! Oh, for sex! Shit!
Now I see what the boy's like about fighting.
Why do we bury?
Let me just craft a fucking lockpick.
Question. Why do we
and I've now got the plague. Just.
Beaker, a thermostat, and seven triad. I think I can fix my lamp.
Alright, we need to find Rowan berries. Shit. I need to clear my help myself out here with the chemistry set. A phenolical gym caught a bad play. I need literally Rowan berries. I'll find those fuckers. Because I'm not going to get better if I don't find them. Great. I need Rowan berries. Motherfucker. Well, if I go back, that might kill me because I have the plague. I wonder what happens if I go that way. Maybe I can find Rowan berries on the way.
This isn't Harry.
Uh-huh.
Happening is safe.
Ow. Son of a bitch. Not good. Okay, I wonder if I just get back there and quickly. God fucking damn it! I need like Rowan berries.
So many beautiful plants. And only some of them are lethal.
What, Sally Real?
My God. No, I need Rowan. Motherfucker. One. Two. I wonder if they had. I wonder if, what would happen if I get infected. Heal up.
Christ. I guess they all want to go home. I guess they've forgotten why they're here in the Garden District.
Hello.
Yep.
Let's have a look at you, shall we?
Definitely infected.
Michael, you've got it. Plague. We can't possibly let you in, I'm afraid. Oh, how awful for you. You have to go back.
Oh, so I won't even let you back.
Go. Shoot.
Oh my god! Well, this is how I die! I can't craft any fucking thing! Yep, I died. This is my life! Yep, I just died again. Motherfucker. Probably gonna send me back to the house.
There's no place like home.
At least give me my rowan berries? Or no, I'll have to go back and get them. I gotta get rowan berries. Great. I'm gonna look for rowan berries here, hot on. I just need 5 things of rowan berries. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Come on, I need 2 more. Piss off. Oh, I need to go with gardens. I need to get gardens. Come on, give me rowan berries. But if Gilead, that's fine. I need...
What the hell?
Shut up! Take those. Don't care. I just need to get myself out of this fucking plague. Come on, rowan berries. Okay, what do I need rowan berries. Fuck me. Oh. Oh my god, get out of combat. Okay. Nope, we're making healing bombs. I am not using my sick tea to make myself a jab. Okay. Yeah, let's use it. No more plague! I got better. Contract and cure the plague. Alright, so I'm going to leave tonight's episode of this game here. Good God. But alright, guys. I'm going to leave tonight's stream of We Happy Few Here. Jesus, this episode was chaotic. This is literally going to be called the chaos episode. Because good God, it was chaotic. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you like what I do, you guys can follow me on YouTube, Twitter, TikTok, and Twitch. YouTube, I do videos Saturdays and Sundays, both going up at 3 o'clock. I do TikToks Tuesday, Wednesday, Saturday, and Sunday. I do tweets on Twitter and X on Sundays and Mondays. And I do Twitch on Tuesdays and Wednesdays. If you guys like what I do, if you have any game recommendations, please whisper me in Twitch or... leave them in the comments section in my YouTube videos. If you like what you do, guys, know where to follow me. You can find me in the description as well as my Twitch channel. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next stream. Curse!